Game of Thrones is returning, and that means winter is coming. So I am creating a giant direwolf in the resort of Lizarque. The first thing you've got to work out is which way around you're going to turn the drawing and where to start it to make sure you don't run off the edge of it. The second stage is measuring a skeleton of accurately plotted lines that go through the drawing. And once you've got enough points measured out, you can then do a join up the dots process. The following day, I don't really know what it's going to look like. And there's always a feeling of anticipation. I walk towards the edge and look over. And there it is in front of me. You see it for the first time. You never forget that feeling of anticipation.
Winter is coming. Winter is coming. Winter is coming.